4 years ago, St. Pete had big problems, but we tackled them head on. And today, St. Pete is a city moving forward. It's a new day for the police department and our community. We ended the stalemate with the Rays. We're building a new world-class pier. There's still a sewer system to finish and more opportunity to create all over the city, but I know we can make sure St. Pete keeps moving forward.
Rick Kriseman, keeping St. Petersburg moving forward.